Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the Lusty Argonian Maid, Volume 3, which I found right here in Lakeside Retreat. The Lusty Argonian Maid, Volume 3, by Crassius Curio. Act 10, Scene 4, continued. Lifts her tail. My heavens, I know I agreed to help you with your mouse problem, Master Colto, but I was not expecting it to be so... driven. Crantius Colto. I knew ever since I saw you that my mouse was eager to greet you. Oh ho, my dear. Isn't it a cocksure little fellow? Perhaps it would be best to proceed with haste? Indeed, sir, but this mouse... Never have I felt such a driven, hungry, ravenous beast. There are many more of these feelings to come, my sweet. Now, if it is not too burdensome, I ask that you tug on it. That will surely lift its mood. Oh, but sir, that might hurt it. I dare not hurt such a wonderful mouse, my lord. It is a necessary action, my sweet. The preamble to a much greater effort, no? Once that is done, we can proceed to the meat of the job. Why not do this yourself, my lord? I feel intimidated, tugging on a mouse of such girth. That would ruin the fun, my dearest sweet Argonian maid. Come, why not tug on this mouse's tail? Just pull vigorously, and it will all come peeling back. Besides, if you truly wish to receive discharge... This mouse has a very pungent aroma. It smells very, very fishy, my noble Lord Crantius. I'm not sure I will be able to finish this very quickly. Plenty of time, my sweet. Plenty of time. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, The Lusty Argonian Maid, Volume 3.